A shuttle 2 has just departed from the East Gantry. Emergency shuttle lock override.
Cockpit module boarding sequence complete. Beginning onboard systems checks. Navigational computers operating to specifications. Communication transceivers operational. All systems functioning properly. Please secure all loose objects. Auto testing thrusters. Prepare for drop launch. All clear for takeoff. Configuring launch matrix. Generating propulsor waves. Stand by for atmospheric breakaway. The energy damping beam will safely drain a targeted ship of energy for tracking purposes. The graviton cannon is a highly destructive mining device. The tractor beam can only hold a targeted ship whose energy level has been drained below 10%. Target ship sighted. Autopilot tracking mode engaged.
Attention tower, I just had visual confirmation of an unidentifiable spacecraft, over.
Roger 3-7, be advised of 2 unauthorized shuttle launches. The shuttles are currently in pursuit of the unidentified vehicle. Looks like the lead shuttle has locked its graviton cannon on the alien vehicle. Estimated time to arrival, 10 minutes.
Energy damping beam. Charge level too low. Energy 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 charge level too low. Tractor beam. Energy damping beam. Tractor beam. Pre-transportation scan reveals damage to targeted ship. In its attempt to break free from the tractor field, all onboard electrical systems were overloaded. Verifying coordinates. Scanning destination area. Destination safe for transport.
Agent 5, recommend that you proceed with the removal of the robot's biochips before initiating auto-recall.
Earth's colony on Mars in the year 2185. There you must accomplish two events simultaneously. First, you will plant the delayed action explosive device I've given you in such a way that you will wipe out the entire colony by blowing up their atmospheric shield generator. But before the bomb detonates, you must hijack an armed escort shuttle and destroy the alien who was reported in that vicinity at that exact time. The result of this plan is two-edged. Earth will think that the aliens wiped out their colony. The aliens will think that Earth destroyed their ship. What better plan could I have to keep everyone reminded of who the real enemy is and where the real danger lies?
Agent 5, I've scanned the download from your optical memory biochip. I say I'm amazed at what has just taken place. I'd like to commend you on a job well done. It's apparent that Dr. Elliot Sinclair is behind these blatant attempts to alter time. According to my data, Sinclair was last seen in Paris about 2 weeks ago, and intelligence has not detected him since, but I'm sure the arrival of the Symbiotry Ambassador is no coincidence. Get out in the field and find Sinclair, if you can, and stay alert, Agent 5. This isn't over until we capture him. I'll cut into your direct monocle line the moment I receive any new data. Go!
Transport card now. Choose a destination. Preparing destination transporter. Recording passenger's organic substratum. Prepare for molecular disintegration.